I always wanted to see one of these things get unloaded.